Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Shining in the Darkness. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, heading deeper into the Cave of Strength. Oh my. So you got these lanterns and killer bees suddenly appear. There's one group of them. No damage. Now, I haven't got poisoned by these things for a while. Famous last words, right? Okay, good. Alright, so... Alright, we've got this big room with this one central pillar. What the hell are these? Dark hermits? How dangerous are these things? I don't want to waste the magic points on them? Ow. She only got 2 points. Okay. In it go. Nice. And Milo. Okay, no new spells for him. Okay. Now, instead of entering into this big room, we'll go this way after fighting these things. I think I'm just gonna deal with what they do and heal. Do we need some healing? Milo, yes. Pyra? I'll hold out on her. Low level heal on him. Yeah, he's good. Caught by surprise, oh no. Neanderthal's a scavenger. Cast sleep on these scavengers here. Alright, well, you affected one of them. Oh, and then killed them anyway. Oh, well. I forget, Milo does a lot more damage than he used to. We got him a short sword last episode. And just as I said that, too. Did we get banged up that much? No, alright. There's an item down here. As well as monstrays. Two down, two to go. Missing all around. I love it when they do that. We made short work of them. Deep poison! Yay! Can we even carry anymore? We can carry one more item. Alright. Back to that room. Ooh! Oh, it looks like we're about to get poisoned by Widow Fangs. Milo and Inigo might finish them off, so I'll save her magic points. It missed. That's nice. Yay! Oh, more mad gnomes, dark hermits. The dark hermits are harder. The man doesn't attack all of them. Yeah, one of them ran away. He ran away! Come on, take these things out. They're annoying. Thank you. Well, you should have run too, buddy. You're doomed. I'm looking at what we have here. Alright. Up this northern end of the room, there's a single corridor which ends up splitting both ways. One way is a chest with smelling salts, and another way is a chest with 100 gold. I'm gonna go get the 100 gold first. Otherwise, it's a dead end, except for those chests. But I want to see everything, you know what I'm saying? Or get everything. Kind of wish something would poison me, so I can use some of our de-poisons. I wish we could carry more inventory. I might just start using some of the herbs that we bought. To clear space and save magic points. Although I usually would do the opposite, but inventory is really limited. Okay. So if you had, yeah, right? We took one out right off. Nice. Nice. We're going to get levels really quickly. Pyra. Love it. Blaze has increased to level 2. Nice. So I might start using that more. How are we doing with our... I am gonna use some... Because how many do we have? Okay, we have 2, 3, 4, 5. Pyra. I'll use one on Milo too. Really just a clear space. Fun times in the Cave of Strength. Killing the Aetherfalls. Under gold. Nice. How much gold do we have? Oh god. So Blaze is 4 now. We'll have to leave here and come back. Because we're going to be out of spells. So let me just use this, though. Because they'll attack the Hermits next, and those are pretty tough, too. They hit hard. 12 points. Oh, they both hit! It hit them both, I like it. And then one ran. Save. Checking my key. I'm used to F5 for save. Here you press F9. I'm using the regen emulator. Which I've never used before. I'm used to using Kega Fusion, but the music kept skipping all the time. And it was annoying for me to listen to. I can only imagine it being annoying for you guys too. So I'd rather spare you from that and actually have good music. So here we are. Still, with this emulator, I cannot run in a window, which is silly, so I have to make it full screen and run it, yeah, actually recording with NVIDIA Shadow Play, which is really weird to be recording a Genesis game with NVIDIA Shadow Play. Unbelievable. Almost ironic in a way. Yes, attack Inigo. He will absorb your 1 point of damage. Alright, so... Ooh, those are new! Cave goblins? I'm still headed back to that main chamber. Okay. We've got two groups. One that's just this guy by himself. Might as well focus on him. Good. So Inigo didn't waste his blow, because he would have finished it off either way, so best to finish off an undamaged one. I even noticed that thing hit us. And for how much? I'm not used to combat scrolling by so quickly. Anything? Blast. He has blast. That's interesting. So Milo has an offensive spell. And it goes down 20 points. He's just fine, actually. Okay, this heads to the other treasure. Scavengers, news. And we're spreading out our damage. I don't like that. Blaze. Blaze them up. Oh, Indigo, no damage. How lame of you. Smelling salts, okay. I don't know what that does, to tell you the truth. I like to think it restores magic points. Let's save. I'm gonna try to use it. Is this the smelling salt? Use it on Pyra. She has 12 magic at this point. Nothing happens. Okay, I think maybe it takes somebody of like a sleeping state or something like that. So we don't waste it, we're gonna restore. We still have it. Actually, I'm gonna look and see. Okay, Pyra's got 2 slots free. Very limited inventory here. Okay, this is way back to the central chamber. Running into trouble. Damn, I wonder what can restore our mana. Yay. I wish we gained magic points. When we leveled up and got more magic points. If that makes any sense? When we level up, it only increases our maximum magic points. We don't get anything back. Which, I mean, makes sense, but I hate when they do that. Because it makes things harder. Yeah. Six, yeah. I guess the two of us could use some healing, right? What am I doing? What the hell am I doing? So I'm actually gonna stop buying these herbs and start getting the, carrying the... What are they? I think we plant the, healer fruit. Gives you back a lot of hit points. It's just more... I really don't know what I'm doing at this point. So I wanna use another one? We only have 2 left, right? 1, 2, yeah. Have Milo use a smaller heal. There we go. Now we are very good. Saving. We're heading back to that central chamber. Now around the corner from here is, well, the way to the rest of the dungeon, and there's actually stairs down. They actually have focused their attack on one, that's nice. worked out well. I know it's random. Damn it. Well, she wouldn't have hit for much anyway. Okay, so this way, and there's actually something... Yeah. There's a wisdom seed around the corner. Like, I'm pretty sure that shows you the map. And this is the way forward. Down here, to the right, if you make that right, that's the way through to the rest of the dungeon. And if you keep going here, there's stairs down, but it's a very small area. I'm gonna save, because I'm not sure what's down there. I mean, as far as monsters. So, yeah. Pumpkin heads. They're so cute, look at them. And they have little daggers. How sweet. One down. Milo, 11 points. Ouch. It's okay for now, though. What's here again? Oh, another Chesapeake? Is it? Wait. Where am I? No. Oh, I hear the fruit. Yay! That's your upgraded healing item. I don't like being caught by surprise. Triclops? Triclops 4's body was the chance. Oh! He took magic points! You bastards! You took Milo's... Oh my god. We're gonna have to leave here soon. Milo's got no magic. And Pyro's got very limited healing. And we have two herbs. And we have the healer fruit. True. Oh, seriously? There's that many? Okay. So, Pyra... See if we can put these guys to sleep. We've got 2 out of 3. 2 out of 3 ain't bad. So, crit magic points. Oh my god, I hate these damn things. Ah, it woke up. Not supposed to wake up yet. That's evil, man, to be taking our magic points. The only thing worse than that is taking our levels. Oh my god. Well, we can't be casting any magic on them, that's for sure. Look at all that golden experience, though. Inigo went up a level. Nice. Just want to see wonder what levels we're at. Inigo 11. 11 and the other two are 9. Definitely catching up. I'm going to save here. I mean, no permanent damage was done. Okay. Just want to see if there's anything else through here. We got vampires now. Cool. Okay, so here is a dead end. Just want to see if there's anything at the end of it. Ugh. Well, you can't take any more magic points. Does that mean they don't damage us in any way? One group. It didn't attack? Alright, I'm not gonna complain. I know there's nothing there, but still. Alright. Dead end. And then, up top, I guess I'll be showing that to you guys next episode. There's two pits. Well, after these messages. You just don't attack because we don't have any... Here we go. Alright, it took her last magic point. I mean, big deal, one magic point. But she went up a level anyway. Yeah, I want to finish up down here. I want to never go down here again. Anyway, there's two pits up top. Ugh, are you kidding me? Two pits up top. Okay. You see it there. Yeah, you can see it in the floor. I don't know if they're hidden. We're gonna go check it out next episode. You drop down here, so then you just have to go back up the stairs. Oh, those Widow Fang things. We have deep poisons. Should I heal her? Yeah. See, now I feel like I hate to use them because I'm running out. Okay, and then the other pit is right there. And that's it. There's really nothing to do than fight these stupid things that drain your magic. And, to get that one, healer fruit. Which I should be attacking the Widow Fangs, but we'll take care of them right now, actually. Same difference. Vampires. And the encounter rate down here is really high. So I thought it was just my bad luck, but it seems like the encounter rate is increased for down here. So if you fall down a pit, you might find yourself in trouble if you're at a lower level or don't have resources available to heal yourself and such. Because once those things take your magic, that's it, unless you have some items. Keep going. Ooh! Skeletars? Now I'm gonna not hit the Triclops. I'm gonna see what they do. I'm assuming they start taking hit points once you have no magic points. But we'll see. If they try to take our magic points, then it's like they might as well not even be there. No damage. Oof, 10 points. Ugh, 14 points! Holy crap! So wait, one took 10 points away from him, I think? And the other one tried to take magic points, which it had nothing. So maybe they don't actually know when you have magic points or not, it's just a random thing? Yeah, I was gonna say Pyra goes first. It might be too late for Milo. He's got D poisons and wisdom seeds. Same. Well, there's the healer fruit. It looks like a hat. Oh, good. We saved Milo. It is all doing regular damage now. Take him out! Wow. Milo levels up, yay! All our hard work is paying off. No new spells, unfortunately. I'm gonna save here. I wanna get back up top, though. I wanna make a left here. Eventually. Damn, you're wearing him down again. Just healed the guy. Awesome blow, yay! The awesome blow is awesome. Back up. Anyway, that's... stuff. So... I'll meet you guys here. Go down here, which is south, kind of around a bend. South, east, and then north, and then we're in the northern area, the northeastern area of the Cave of Strength. And there's a pool, which I'm not sure what to do with those. But maybe I'll look that up. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time when we continue exploring. Actually, we're going to head back to the town first. Maybe we'll pick up some more items. How much money do I have? I know, I'm saying goodbye, and now I'm still here. Whoa! We can pick up some mad items, guys! Hee-hee! Awesome. Alright, thanks so much for watching, guys. And always, seek adventure.